particles that are in the atmosphere is kind of hard, so what we do is we make model particles in the lab to study the properties in a really controlled environment. The research in my lab is undergraduate driven. The students are the ones actually in the lab conducting the research.
Every day when I come into the lab, I synthesize perverse micelle particles, which is a water core surrounded by an organic surfactant. The physical properties are yet to be discovered. And so once we can get the baseline on how they interact chemically with themselves, we can then apply that to the atmosphere.
One of the great things about undergraduate research is it gives students an opportunity to kind of evolve as students, as scientists, and so it's really great because each student also puts their unique perspective on the research that they're doing, so it's not just the ideas coming from me, it's ideas coming from the students themselves, and then those ideas evolving as they continue to conduct research.